Hello everyone, welcome to Virakti Education. So 6 minus 1 is equal to 5, okay? Then again 6 minus 1 is equal to 5. Now 5 multiply 5 is equal to 25. If you look this solution, this solution it looks like correct answer, but actually this answer is not correct. This solution is completely wrong. Now let's solve this problem correctly by using a PEMDAS rule, okay? PEMDAS tells us what we have to do first, okay? So PEMDAS, first we have to solve parenthesis, P means parenthesis, then E means exponent, M means multiplication, D means division, A means addition and S means subtraction. Multiplication and division have equal priority and addition and subtraction also have equal priority, okay? So in this problem, first we have to solve this parenthesis, okay? Because first priority is parenthesis. So 6 minus 1, now solve this parenthesis, 6 minus 1 is equal to 5, okay? Now look this again. Here is a one subtraction and here is one multiplication. So according to PEMDAS rule, second priority is multiplication. Okay. So 6 minus 1 multiply 5 is equal to 5. Now 6 minus 5 is equal to 1. So 1 is the correct answer. Okay. If you like this problem, please like, share and subscribe Virakti Education YouTube channel and do not forget to comment your answer. Thanks for watching the video.